talk to the storm drain. In an airplane right now. Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Friedlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Friedlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses, no ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. once you're close enough, use the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's mid-air collision time, baby!
I do so enjoy our sessions together, but I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Binoculars!
But Uncle Unk!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Oh. Looking good.
Ooh. You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
You fucker! Back at the freak shop. Gonna be enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months!
But Uncle Unk!
I will throw a dildo at your face!
On us. We gotta shake him and get this all over to the freak shop. Fuck you, ass sweat. you! We're only guilty of being free, bitches! I will throw a dildo at your face! Jesus! Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while, by which I can't believe it! We're here, the end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?